look at that. Something small and interesting. I have to stop a little bit of a ways off. Look at that. A couple of grey lories busy having a dust bath. That specific spot they've chosen is, you can see there's a bump on the road. You've probably wondered sometimes these bumps we drive over along the road every now and again. Essentially, you can call them very rough forms of miter drains, basically just draining water off the road. Because that's been scraped out, it's quite fine, dusty, sort of muddy soil. So obviously when it's dry now, that literally is like powder. Perfect for feathers, dry the feathers a little bit. Birds have got a little bit of oil that they put on the feathers. They get it from a preening gland, a gland that they have sort of between the shoulder blades or between the wings on the back. Sometimes a good way to clean some of the old oil is to get some dust on it. It's also a good way to get rid of parasites, ticks and things on the skin. Grey lory or a go-away bird. much as I'm looking around for new stuff, the same as you, in my back of my head I'm wondering where those lions gone. I guess it's in our nature to want to figure puzzles out. Half of the fun of wildlife viewing, well, maybe more than half, is just being in this amazing space, but the other half is the potential, the feel of the hunt, if you want, just that looking for something. Are we going to find it? What are we hoping to find? And if you do find it, just suddenly seeing what you were looking for, obviously that's quite amazing. How's it? Shot for Pan Wazangala. I had a look late this morning. Yeah, there's nothing that I checked earlier. Charles went to have a look again and I don't know if he's picked up anything again. I haven't heard anything. I've checked Bibblesook Dam, Nyala Road, Central Road. No trucks coming out anywhere that side. But I'm not sure if Charles picked up anything again.
Okay, copy. Thank you. I'll make my way over and see if we can do anything
out there. Alright, cool.
I'm going to go to the hospital.